So we wanted to ask you what burning questions you had about power.
Yes, and it seems for most of you it all boils down to one thing, price. Here's Garth.
OK, so power is like oxygen. Try to live without it. But it seems many of us are. It's just too expensive. About 100,000 New Zealanders are living in power poverty. That means they're struggling to pay their power bills. So why does electricity cost so much? Well, around 85% of our electricity comes from renewable energy sources like hydropower, geothermal power and wind energy. Most are weather dependent, unpredictable, which can mean price surges, especially if expensive fossil fuel power stations have to kick in. Then there are the costs to distribute power. That especially affects Kiwis living in remote areas. So some of you pay more because it costs more to get electricity in your house. That's actually the easy part to explain. Less simple is why there are so many plans, but not much clarity about what you're actually paying for. Now, we can't control those things, but we can use our consumer power. The most effective way to pay less is to be more energy efficient. So try cold water washers instead of hot. You could save around $65 a year. Dry your clothes on the line instead of the dryer. That'll save you about $200 a year. Swap out the old light bulbs for new LEDs, but more importantly, turn off the lights when you leave the room. Unplug those electronic devices. Turning them off standby could save you up to $100 a year. And finally, go shopping. Customers who shop around pay less for power, so get online to websites like Power Switch or What's My Number and make sure you've got the best deal for you right now. If it seems too complicated or you're not internet savvy, get someone to help. That way fewer of us will be in the dark.